South Indian actor Sreejith Ravi, who often appeared as a villain on screen, found himself embroiled in a controversy after a group of 14 schoolgirls from Palakkad alleged that he had indecently exposed himself to them. According to reports, the schoolgirls alleged that on August 27, a man had come by in a car, stopped and exposed himself while they were on their way to school. The 40-year-old actor was detained by the police. Sources said, though the actor had been identified by some of the girls, he had not been officially named in the complaint, since it could turn out to be a case of mistaken identity. But the police has confirmed that the number of car provided by the schoolgirls does belong to the actor. Newzstreet Media Desk.